It's three things in life that's certain. Death, taxes, and 85 will always be open.
Go my way, cause I'm gonna be open. I got you. Holy shit, guys. We're legit. It's confirmed. We're legit. We're a playoff team. Super Bowl season is back on track. Sorry for looking like a bum coming in here. I just don't give a shit anymore. The Bengals are good. It's simple as that. I'm not gonna spend too much time on this video today. I already just recorded one session and it got completely glitched up. So I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. So let's get right to it, guys. To keep this short and sweet, the entire offense and defense, just everybody did flat out amazing. Like, everybody on this team just flat out impressed me, surprised me beyond belief. I'm so proud. 40 bomb. This is our first 40 bomb since 2013. Keep that in mind. We go out and put the fucking banking on them. I mean, whoo-hoo. All these Jamar haters before the season starting in the preseason, everybody's saying, oh, Jamar's a bug. Look at him now, man. He owns the Ravens, apparently, now. He owns them. He owns them. The Jamar Chase took a piss in the Ravens stadium. He took a piss right there and just said, this is my territory. And flat out, we just stomped the Ravens out. We just flat out fucking stomped their fucking teeth out. Eat shit and die, motherfucker. Fuck y'all, Ravens. I'm gonna fuck. Straight up, just fucking domination from start to finish. It was beautiful. It was beautiful, man. It was beautiful. But seriously, dude, nothing can express how proud I am of the team that I root for right now. I'm so happy. This game right here solidified our ticket to the playoffs. Simple as that. We are a playoff team, 100%, no doubt now. The coaching staff, by the way, before I get into the Zach Taylor, props up all to you. I don't know about any of you guys, but I'm back on the extend Zach Taylor train. All aboard if you guys want. All aboard, you know, but I ain't taking too many more. Get on this train before it leaves too late. Yeah, I'm so happy. Oh, it feels so good to be smoking a Ravens pack tonight. It's been too long. I mean, just Jamar Chase literally dicked them down. He owns them. He straight up owns them now. Jamar, man, he's coming for every single belt out there. He's coming for all the Rookie of the Week belts, no question about it.
All the belts.
Just overall, T. Higgins also got a lot of targets today. He didn't make the most of all of them, but he did pretty good for himself. I'm sure he'll improve against the Jets next week. And Trey Hendrickson just been worth the money. Everybody on that defense has been worth the money, man. This defense has just pulled a 180. Shout out to Luan Arima for getting this defense right. And yeah, other than special teams also doing it, like, flat out, you can't complain about this. The offensive line also performed amazing. Gave up quite a few pressures I saw here and there, but I mean, they didn't let him get sacked. Only got sacked once in the third quarter, and that was it for the game. Burrow, man, just 400 plus yards, fucking 3 touchdowns, only 1 pick. Jesus. I know Joe Mixon didn't get as many carries and stuff, but that's probably for the best. Zach Taylor found the perfect formula, and now we're flat out a full-on passing offense. And with that, we put up 41 points. It feels good. It is such a good day today, man. I'm so happy. But anyway, I wanted to keep this short and sweet, so I'm gonna wrap this up now. Subscribe to the channel if you wanna see more content from me, and also like the video if you like the content you're seeing so far. And also make sure you comment down below some stuff you think I can improve on, and what videos I should post in the off season. One last time, all in order, subscribe, like, and comment. If you wanna follow my Twitter and see my unfiltered side, as if this isn't unfiltered enough, make sure you follow the ad on the screen right here. But before I move on to anything further, a little heads up, my account is locked right now. Reasons I will not disclose. But if you want to follow my backup and stay tuned up to tweets on there, make sure you hit the at in the bio on there, or follow the at on the screen if it's easier for you right here. So yeah, I probably can't give you any video updates or any new tweets on the Bengals on my main account. So definitely follow my backup there so you can keep up to date for this week. And also just in case my account does get clapped like off the whole Twitter page. Also, one last thing I want you to do. I want you to follow the link in the description below or look it up on YouTube right here. Make sure you subscribe to the Jungle Fever podcast. Me and Rax are hosting every Fridays. Got Saturday yesterday, but we did some last minute coverage on the Ravens and discussed strategy and what we thought was gonna happen. But it's trying to go for every Friday. So yeah, make sure you subscribe to that and follow Rax, his Twitter's down below or on the at right here too. And make sure you tune into those podcasts, man. We are there every Friday and they are very good. I highly suggest you watch them. They are very informative. Other than that, that's it for today's video. Make sure you keep an eye on all your loved ones. Say hello to your friends and family. Make sure you say you love them as well. Keep everybody close to you and be safe. Have a great night and hoo day, everybody.
Emerging on the scene, another great receiver from LSU.
J-Mart, Chase.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
I invited this man.
Get your ass